me and the boys in the band. We had us a gig to play across that old Red River. We started out one day playing a local VFW hall, smoking and a drinking and having a ball. We finished up the gig and I sent the band on their way. I hung around a honky-tonk to see the man to get our pay. Headed home, my troubles began. I got pulled over by the man. He walked up to my pickup truck. He took one look at my hair. I told him who I was, but he did not seem to care. He told me I had to blow, and off to jail I go. I spent a restless night locked up in that county jail. The next morning I called my girl to come and post my bail. Later went to court with a guilty plea. Then the judge, he sentenced me. Do my probation, no matter how hard I tried. I had no money to pay my fine. Soon I was locked up inside. The judge, he knowed it, took down my low-down ways. Slammed his gavel down, said some 90 days. Let this be a lesson when you drink and drive. Policeman, just wait for drunks to come by. They put you up at the Crossbar Motel. Spend your time in that county jail.